Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Armored Warfare post the latest mini upgrade. We've got the Altay at 10, the Challenger 2 ATDU at 10, the Leopard 2AX at 10, and two XM1A3s. All we need now is the game to load. Thank you. Alright, down around the corner. I wonder if I should try something a bit different and go around this back way. No, I'll just go straight ahead.
Hold that bridge. Don't let enemy reinforcements move. We'll lose this town. I hope you're ready for the cold. Time to move in on the cartel. We've received reports of black market drugs stored here. Classic cartel move. Go do what tanks do best.
Oops. Watch where you're going, Major. Under the belly.
Missile destroyed.
Loader, Sabo.
Well, this is going to be an interesting duel. Fair square in the guts. I have nothing loaded.
Motor Sabo. Motor.
Threat destroyed.
Alright, that's one of them out of the way. This pesky T-15s is another one. Oh yeah, keep turning like that, that's perfect. Oh, fucking blessed. Well, the XM's made an appearance now, the T-15's gone.
Well done, Black Company.
Bradley's not going to last. There we go. It's gone. How does that not penetrate?
No pen!
ATO saved us!
Unbelievable.
Load set.
No effect!
ATO's up!
Whoa! what? And where they all gone? Put on their cloaking device. Didn't know they were Star Trek fans. Here we go. Nice one, get another one in here, yep.
Identify.
Hostile tank. Smoke out, move, move!
Let's deal with this customer.
Load stable.
Oh, 42, seriously? Let's get him in the belly.
Penetrated.
We can see the other holes.
Target eliminated.
Bye-bye. Shot. That was a bad shot.
Tank. ATS saved us. ATS is down. ATS repaired. Ammo up. ATS up. Optics damaged.
Oh, set him on fire. Like it. Like those bonus points. And again. Lovely. Alright, we're all closing in on the leopard now. It looks like, oh no, there's still one over here. Oh, there's still a few. Well, that's one way to do it. Yeah, you'll do. Right in the engine cowling.
Ammo penetrated.
One more. Why, he's going for the kill himself now.
Trench destroyed.
Got it. Right, let's just cap. Let's get the extra credits. Oops, sorry about that, Challenger. That was a good game. Not a huge amount of kills. Probably played a little bit more sensibly and took less damage and tried to keep myself out of trouble. And still managed to get a decent damage score. Mind you, I did have a fairly good team there, and I'd be surprised if some of their numbers are not above mine. I think a lot of them would be. 4-19, yeah, that's not too shabby. Another shooter's medal, at least I'm being consistent with that. All right, most kills went to the Leopard 2AX, most damage. Oh, most damage went to me. Most vehicles spotted went to the Challenger 9, and most damage sorted by Allies target. So the assisted damage has changed again post this last upgrade. Ah. And the most XP went to the Leopard 2AX. It was pretty close for the XP. Hunting for the blue star, it was only, what, 87 points in it from me up to the Leopard 2AX. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.